Practicing the Dhamma does not necessarily mean that the path of life becomes smooth. What does become smooth is our journey along that path. Imagine a rutted mountain road full of potholes. Now imagine the difference between traveling along that road in an old truck with no suspension and then in an air-conditioned SUV. It is the vehicle that matters, and the most important vehicle we have is our mind.